एक्झॅक्टली फाटल्या दिसांनी ज्या भाशेन रिकीचें नांव येता, वेदर इट मे बी इन बिजनस, वेदर इट मे बी इन पॉलिटिक्स, लेट्स कम टू पॉलिटिक्स फर्स्ट. वॉट इज दिस? रिकी इज विथ हॅज गॉन टू डेल्ली ओ वॉट इट इज एक्झॅक्टली? कितें ही खबर?
सी, नाव दॅट वी आर एक्झिटिंग टिडोज, आय वील हॅव लॉट ऑफ स्पेअर टायम. प्लस टिडोज हॅज गिवन अज एवरीथींग. थोडे तरी परत दिवंक जाय आमी. सो माय थिंकींग इज लेट्स गिव्ह 5 years बॅक इन सर्वीस, अँड इफ द पीपल वॉन्ट दे वील वोट मी इन, आय वील चेंज एवरीथींग. इट्स अप टू द पीपल, दे हॅव मेड दिस डिसिजन फॉर मी.
यू वेंट टू डेल्ली?
I went to Delhi.
You met BJP leaders?
I met all the top leaders. If you see, my photograph is coming with all leaders of all this. So, a lot of speculation. We have been with BJP since the year 2000. Parikar's time. He was my mentor. He was a wonderful man. Now, the work is being carried forward by Dr. Pramod Sawant, who is also a wonderful human being. He's doing so much. So, and then I have friends in the BJP from ages past. They become like family to me. So, tanka sodun jayna sab karun de. So, aa tencha kade magta tha, give me the ticket. I will perform better than any past performance of any MLA.
Better than any means what? Present MLA is Michael Lobo.
Present MLA, past MLA is
my... Better than Michael Lobo.
Better than Michael Lobo.
Michael Lobo is not your friend?
Michael Lobo is a good person. He's not a bad person.
Then how can you say better than Michael Lobo?
My ability, I'm saying, is better than his.
Okay.
My ability to provide one apartment to each family is there.
It's possible.
It's possible.
Now, you're throwing a big thing in front of people, voters.
Yes. And I'll tell you how it's possible. Calculate the wealth of your MLAs, TCP members, PDA, then Sarpanch, Panch members, BDO, and think this is the people's money, which it is.
You have land here.
We have land which we have to utilize to the fullest ability. So FAR has to be increased. Look, what are we modeling ourselves on? Are we modeling ourselves on Singapore, Dubai, New York? Or are we modeling ourselves to be a village with dirty small roads, no hospitals, nothing? It's up to the people to decide.
And ek photo yeta tumcha NCP cha barabar ye kite exactly?
Amche pehle business deal lagle tyancha
kade. NCP kade o sharat pawara
kade. Tito's Wikpa. So tyancha kon investor ahle. एक्च्युली ती मिटींग ताका लागून
संजय भरतेक घेवन
तो
तेका तुम बिझनेस मिटींग एक घेवन गेलो तुमकां.
संजय भरतेशीन खूब प्रॉपर्टी आहा आनी ही इज अ गुड बिझनेसमॅन.
ओ, सो इट वॉज नॉट अ पॉलिटिकल मिटींग बट इट वॉज अ बिझनेस मिटींग.
इट वॉज अ बिझनेस मिटींग विच टर्न्ड इन टू अ सेमी पॉलिटिकल मिटींग.
नथिंग, रिकी इज नथिंग लिंक टू NCP?
नॉट इन माय थिंकिंग. इन संजय भरतेज मे बी ही हॅज विश फॉर मी टू कम ऑन बोर्ड.
बट युअर विश?
Yeah, my wish is for the people, sir.
Okay.
I am not in this for money. I have everything. Makulli goras. Goras utna election. Taka lama bikui mago mochona vota.
No, but Ricky Baba, everything has come in so 7 months election angulya. And suddenly all the scenario, chaos, everything. Ki Ricky udki mata niente. How would it be possible within 6 months to garner support of your people?
It is up to the people.
आवाज केला तुवें?
आवाज केला. आतां लोकांक तर मानता, हांव कितें ऑफर करता पळय तें, जाल्यार वोट करो म्हाका. तुमकां मानूं ना जाल्यार वोट करनाका. हांव खोशी.
म्हणजे तुका अपॉयंटमेंट जाय जाल्यार तूं म्हाजे बराबर येवन आलो नाका येनाका?
अपॉयंटमेंट ना जाल्यार आनी खूब हे चेंजीस आसा म्हज्या मनांत. हे चेंज मेन न्हू, रेफरेंडम.
ओके,
सपोज
सो यू आर ऑल्सो वर्किंग ऑन दॅट रेफरेंडम वर्ड?
येस. स्विझर्लंडाक हे चलतं, कोणाचे स्पा येयले, कोणाचे हॉटेल येयले, लोक वोट करता तेजेर. आमच्या हितून आसा हे सिस्टम. आमचे कितें म्हणटा पळय ते पंचायत
लॉज
देन शो ऑफ हँड्सान ते हे जाता ते. बट शो ऑफ हँड्स ते सगळे दादा एकठांय करता सगळ्यांक आनी हात दाखयता आनी आपल्याक जाय पळय ते हे पास करता. हा ते न्हू, वोट जावंक जाय हेचेर. वोटींग जालें म्हणटकूच एग्जाम्पल दिता स्पा येयले हांगासर आमच्या गोंयांत सपोज देर इज अ स्पा कमींग इन टू आवर विलेज डू द पीपल वॉन्ट द स्पा वोट ऑन इट इफ द पीपल एग्री देन वॉट इज द बिजनेस ओनर गोईंग टू गिव द पीपल विदाउट ऑफरिंग समथींग टू द पीपल डोंट कम अँड डोंट ॲड मो प्रॉब्लम्स
बट हाऊ कॅन अ सिंगल एम एल ए आउट ऑफ 40 डू ऑल दीस थिंग्स यू टॉक अबाउट रेफरेंडम यू टॉक अबाउट वोट एक एम एल ए करून बिकॉज खूप लॉ पास जातलो जाल्यार यू नीड सपोर्ट
See, the referendum is not a law that has to be passed.
It has
referendum
people's.
Has to come from the MLA's heart. He should listen to the people.
So that's the MLA
servant of the people.
So that's the MLA kodana.
Referendum gaina do. Everyone knows. Referendum kai gaina do. Referendum gyopache. Aan jao to tiklo jao kon CM jao eventually ye sogle referendum ache cholong jay. Taka munta true democracy. लोकांक जाय पळय ते जावंक
जाय हिंगा जायना खंयच
जायना आजून तरी
आजून तरी जायना वेन यू सी मकडे आहा सगळे आसा देन वाय पॉलिटिक्स फॉर रिकी इज इट टू सर्व द पीपल ओ यू आर अपसेट विथ द सिस्टम
बोथ आय एम ऑल्सो अपसेट आय एम नॉट अपसेट आय वॉन्ट टू इम्प्रूव द सिस्टम सी आय एम ऑल्सो पार्ट ऑफ द बीजेपी आय ऑल्सो रियलाइज देर आर फॉल्ट्स इन द सिस्टम सिस्टम इज एन process of evolution. We can't just say let's cut this. We have to understand what has to be cut, what has to be done, and there has to evolve. People have to accept this. So BJP is constantly trying to do this. That's why I'm with them. They're a very modern progressive party.
Okay.
So but, second you question you asked me why politics? You don't need anything. But what is politics going to give me? Nothing. पॉलिटिक्स विल मेक मी सर्व द पीपल फॉर 5 years हे फारीक कोण म्हाजे
ज्या लोकांनी तुका दिला
ज्या लोकांनी जे आमच्या गांवांत जे स्टेटीन आमकां दिलां जे इंडियान आमकां दिलां हे फारीकपण दिवंकूच जाय लोकांक वी शूड नॉट जस्ट सी इंडिया लव्ज अस इंडिया वॉन्ट्स अस टू बी इट्स सिटिझन्स इंडिया बेंड्स ओवर बॅकवर्ड्स टू हेल्प अस पीपल किक इंडिया इन द फेस अँड दे गो टू पोर्चुगल ओ यूके ओ हे सारखे न्हू Those countries only take you because their law states they have to take you. They don't take you out of love. India truly loves us and India wants us to be its citizens. Respect that.
I can understand if you had spoken about Congress, that you would fight on a Congress. But when you talk about BJP, BJP's organizational working system is totally different. They have their MLA at the moment here. They look into it differently. They think, Baba, what's going on? What's going on? So how are you confident that you can get a BJP ticket when Michael Lobo is here?
I am offering better solutions, more modern ideas of governance and management. And it is up to the people to decide.
People to decide and the party to decide, you mean to
say? See, who is the party? The party is made up of people. Only.
Okay.
For better or worse, whether you like it or the others don't like it, BJP is the chosen party.
How much you are confident then you will get a ticket when Michael is here?
Party will take a call. You will get the notification from party high command.
You are confident?
I am confident.
That you will get a ticket?
I will get a ticket.
And Michael won't be given a ticket?
Obviously not.
No, but why this difference is now at the moment? You say one side...
I have no difference with Michael. I am just saying I can do a better job.
One side you say he is a good friend. One side you don't want to say anything. Does it mean that Michael has not performed?
It means Michael has performed better than others. But it also means I can perform even better.
Better than more than Michael.
Yes.
So what do you mean to say? Then if that MLA is there, he said, I will be in Kalangutoli. How can it be then? Because tu dekhe Sachin as a friend.
Time will come. Party will decide.
So for Ricky it is will be only BJP, nothing else. No other party. You have not thought about it.
No, see, if the party doesn't give me, I have made a statement, I will contest independent.
Options are there.
Yes.
First preference is BJP. Otherwise, you'll go independent. Congress or NCP in Tumkade
Ulele. You see, now taxi drivers, the whole problem is
they have been with you for a long time, we know that.
And it's a Jew, Divpak, Ogo Dela Denga. गिरायक नायक टुरिझम ना दे कांट पे द इन्स्टॉलमेंट्स आणि लोक पोस्टात बोबा मागता आमचे थोडे हे कार्डांनी घेवता आणि हे करता दादागिरी करता म्हाका एक दाखय टॅक्सी ड्रायव्हरान खंयचो तरी दादागिरी केला हो कोणाचे चोरला सो दे आर माय फर्स्ट रिझन सपोर्टिंग युअर बिकॉज आय ट्रुली बिलीव तुम्ही गुलाम न्हू लोकांचो यू आर नॉट स्लेव्स टू द पीपल इफ पीपल इफ टुरिस्ट कांट अफोर्ड द टॅक्सीज यू टेक द बस न It's all, they are not slaves for us to work for no remuneration. Yeah, amche lokak sodmon jay. Ye kunsor gadla na in the name of inflation. I mean farmerache no livelihood khobar gele. Farmerache tamata hala ed mun kaane hala ed ani farmeran farmerashin kayt na teni ju dela satere vidyarthi. So ye amka jay goya zalele taxi driver
So when you have made up your all plans and all, what can Ricky give for Kalangut when you have thought about Kalangut constituency?
In a nutshell, whatever money is being siphoned off by all the vested interests, that money will go to the people in the form of one apartment for each family.
Each family.
The calculation
within how many years? Once you be an MLA, within how many
years? Within the 5 years of this.
Yeah, it's possible.
My promise is I will not contest more than 5 years. I'm only giving back 5 years. I can't give back more than
so 5 years. So Ricky is asking, just give me only 5 years.
Only 5 years. I don't want to contest. I will put a system in place where people's rule will take over from the MLA. Referendum tor polle amcha itun gaavat. MLA ani kidak jao. Lok sangta poite he voting ak hoitele ani impose kortele.
You think Michael has not helped in Kalangut constituency people?
See, Michael and I were together from the very beginning of this. So, एक एक्झाम्पल देता तुका आम्ही दोघूय वी वर पासिंग बाय सेंट जोझफ स्कूल आणि आम्ही पहिले भुरग्यांक सगळे रस्त्यार भोंवताले ते पेमेंट नासले काय नासले आणि मायकलाक म्हणलें हे पळय हे कितें जावपाचें आहा तें न्हू एक दीस कोण नाल्या कोण मोत्तलोच आणि जालें कितें धाकटे इश्यूज बी सो मायकल सेड यू सपोर्ट मी When I become the MLA, you see, I will make these payments, I will do development. To his credit, he did it, the first thing he did. Okay, so I'm not saying Michael is a bad person, I'm saying Michael is a capable person, but I'm saying I'm more capable. I've done business worldwide.
But politics and I am capable, I am more capable, how does it work? Because J.K. Sarichan is a friend, J.K. Sarichan it will be an opponent also. Don't you think so? This will clash.
कित्याक ओपोनंट आसूंक जाय आमी सगळे गोंयच्या खातीर
हांव ट्राय करता तूं ट्राय करता हांव कित्याक ट्राय करचें न्हू
ट्राय करिना हांवें तें चुकलां तुमचें आमी शॉर्ट फुटलेल्या भाशेन हें करिना हें काम करता आमी हें आदलें चिंतप न्हू लोकांचें सुद्दां चिंतप चेंज जावंक जाय ट्राय करता तूं कितें ट्राय करता कितें तुमकां नागोवपाक
रिकी बाब पूण फायनली समज तूं एकल्यान पूण फायनली दोग जाण तीग जाण एकठांय जाले यू ऑल आर फ्रेंड्स ओन्ली न्हू सो फायनली टिकेट एकल्याकूच वयतली न्हू
नो प्रोब्लम वी आर हियर फॉर द बेनिफिट ऑफ गोवा
ओके
एंड इंडिया एंड ह्युमॅनिटी आफ्टर दॅट
एट दीस करंट पोझिशन वॉट डू यू फील विच पार्टी इज बेटर द प्रेझेंट गव्हर्नमेंट पार्टी ओर वॉट इट इज
See, I would not like to make a statement on that because that the people have to decide. Ami saun kide fayda.
Lokaje
monan hobe the lok jana. Lok tuka vote mattele te ani dakoi dele amka soile.
Current scenario saying, are you satisfied the way things have been going on? O kite exactly as far as the state is moving?
See, you ask me, am I satisfied? When will I be satisfied? When Goa is like Singapore? Oh, it's like London. Oh, it's like New York, where there is no poverty, where there is no lack of housing, where no Goan is going to bed hungry. आमचे थोडे जाणटे आसता ते तेंचे चेडे आनी चेडवां भायर आसता तेंचे कुयदाद कोणूच करिना तो आमचो कायदो सोसायटीचो कायदो तो तेंकां आदार दिवपाक तेंचे आमी चॅक करूंक जाय तेंकां घर आहा तेंकां जेवण मेळता No Goan family should go to bed hungry, without clothes, without a house. That is what will make me happy.
So this will be all your plans?
This is our ultimate plans and this is humanity's ultimate plan.
Okay.
We are all humans. This is what we should aim for.
Okay, but one more thing is that last fatla disani ek tujo ट्वीट खूब चर्चेन गाजतालो स्पेशली योर ट्वीट वेन यू सेड अबाउट लॉट ऑफ हॅरसमेंट यू हॅव गॉन थ्रू ऑल दीज थिंग्स
That harassment has lasted for the last 40
years.
That harassment has nothing to do with any single party.
No, correct.
It was the system.
System.
This officialdom, the system. Why is India the way it is now? 1947, Singapore was a swamp. Today, it's the number one country in the world in all parameters, whether it's housing or health or education, it's the number one country. India was richer than Singapore then. Wrong systems, wrong people at the helm have brought us to where we are. We are still progressing very fast. There's still a lot of potential. We need to grab that potential. The youth of today are incredible. They have to take over. Our generation actually destroyed Goa. I have great faith in the upcoming youth.
When you talk about the system and all, the system, present system, it was, which you said last 40 years, you are in a business, you have made a brand for Goa, which is known worldwide and all. And even then, you expressed your words in your tweets. Is it the present system, the earlier system, what it was?
It was the full system.
Full
and
system.
Eventually, all you need is one straw to break the camel's back. Which I said there. So, after eventually you're going anything, why? What is the point? You're not, let's now stop and let's give back.
So, this has forced you to come into power, this system, politics, and say, let me clean
I will clean the system if people want. If people don't want, I will continue my business worldwide.
Okay. Anek to the present MLA, Michael Lobo, we said Ricky is trying to contest and all. He said that is his decision, he's my good friend and all. But ticket yashas pranla, it is not like a Kadamba ticket or any ticket. What is your say on that?
I don't give tickets to Bangkok.
Okay.
Understood. That's the people's money. It's not for these people. Flunkies to go and spend money on womenizing, on alcohol, on travel, on their personal pleasure.
So finally, all set. By when it will be a final total decision saying that Ricky is on the field for elections? How long it will
take? I am on the field.
You're on the field? No, officially I'm talking.
Officially.
You're just waiting for the confirmation from BJP?
Yes. We've left the.
Because 4-5 महीने हो गए, you need you are on the field मतलब, but even then you need to move. So finally officially.
लोग decide करते ले, हमी सोता चुकता.
Rekin decide करे हम चल लोग बराबर आसा. When you talk about because we have heard about that you were close to taxi people, and then लोग आकर now you have made up your mind, you have तू open नहीं ला था. It is not like बाबा पो या मरना. I am there. You have already said. So finally officially can कितना ते आने एक महीने आने दो महीने
we will take a call on that.
Okay. One more thing.
As I said, I have a lot of like family in the BJP. I have to speak to them also.
And you are fully confirmed, if you are fully you will get a ticket. Sure. Okay, Baba, and one more thing. When you talk about Tito's, is it fully officially sold or what it is? Because Azunita the speculations Azunita.
See, we are taking shareholders. Michael himself knows. And these shareholders are bringing value on board. So it's a business. That's what people should try and understand business. We're not closing down Tito's. It would be stupid to close such a big brand down. We are taking it to greater heights. In fact, we would ask the people to come join us in Tito's.
Oh.
That will happen.
Join us in sense like
investing in shares. I can't legally make statements on that because we are in the process. So.
And how much? What would be the percentage of hold that Tito, Ricky and all will be holding?
Yeah, I'll give you an example of Reliance. Reliance holds like 2% of their own company.
Correct.
Okay. The people own Reliance. We forget that it's a public company. Public company means public, owned by the public.
Correct. So this will be also like in one terms owned by the public, especially Goans.
I cannot make a statement on that because due to legal restrictions by SEBI and...
Okay. How much true it is? Because there was some videos were going about Chris Gayl, international cricketer. Mm. Is he a part of it?
No, Chris Gayl is not a part of it. He was a friend. So he did a few promos for He's played at Mambo's as a DJ.
He doesn't own it. He doesn't own any share of it. So finally,
he wants to be part of us, but at a later stage.
So he has shown his interest.
Of course, he is close friends.
Okay, Ricky Bhai, one more message to your people, especially your constituency voters. When you made up on your mind?
My message to the people is: have pride in our own brands, our own people. I'll give you an example where my thinking is different from Michael Loba. Now, in Kalangut, there was a proposal to put Ronaldo statue. Kalangut, Ronaldo statue. Kalangut is the birthplace of Bruno Coutinho. Can you imagine? Why not Bruno there? This is the son of our soil. He's our person. So, all that chito much have changed on that. Tito's, it's your brand, it's a Goan brand. Soza Lobos, Britos, Fatfish, that's all like Goenga, Walotanga.
So, Michael, I just put a question about Goenga. Aye.
Goenga, Walotia.
Okay. So, that is the thing. Okay, what is your say at the present times when you have all these political parties, Sogle, Goenga, आता आपणा जे आत पाय मारून लागलेले असतात आणि चार पाच महिन्यांनी इलेक्शन्स आहेत. हाऊ डू यू सी दिस असेंब्ली इलेक्शन स्पेशली फॉर गोवा अँड गोवन्स?
सी, डेमोक्रेसी इज अ वंडरफुल लेव्हलर. द पोरर्स गेट द चान्स टू वेंट द अँगर अँड आय एम शुअर द पीपल ऑफ गोवा विल शो द राईट प्लेस टू द रॉंग पीपल. सॉरी, दे आर पुट इट रिफ्रेश इट. दे विल शो द राईट प्लेस to people who deserve...
Ricky knows who are the wrong people.
Yeah.
Who are these wrong people?
Wrong people is anyone who goes against humanity, who is corrupt. Rupya se dat so lai tu chorut.
So, vasha ha, amdar ha?
Asom jai, no?
Asom jai.
Bair ha, no? Tegalon te desh itla gire salya. Tu zan Singapore an corruption ha? Dota tu kwaani daane mata tu jai. पेंट
आहे गोयात आहे काय जायना
गोयात हे काय जायना
जावपाक जाय
जावपाक जाय स्ट्रिक्ट आसूंकूच जाय
तूं भायलो जाल्यार हें करतलो
सी दॅट इज अ डिफरंट वी आर नॉट बार्बेरियन्स लेगीत दुसऱ्या भाशेन तांकां दाणो मारूंकूच जाय तेंचे असले मनीस संवसाराक बरें न्हू
वेर द सिस्टम हॅज गॉन सर एट द मोमेंट यू रिच इन गोवा यू फील यू आर लायक यू हॅव बीन फेसिंग ऑल दोज हार्डशिप्स एज अ बिझनेसमॅन. You see what is going on in the system. So where do you feel the system is?
The system is evolving. It's getting better. The world is evolving. Evolution controls everything. Our ideas are evolving. They're getting better and
better. In the state you feel?
Yes. So I'll give you an example. 45 years ago, I was born in this house. I grew up in Alpara. My father used to jump out and one bus used to come in the morning to throw his newspaper. My father was Tito. The newspaper would be collected by my dad and that same bus would come back and go back to Siole. Mm. There was only one bus on a road that was not even, you can't even call a road. Mm. So from those days when there was no hospitals, nothing, what do you say?
So the system itself is...
The system is evolving. It has gotten much better. Like I was saying, there was one bus going in the daytime. There was one bus coming back in the nighttime. After 6 o'clock, we didn't have electricity. I grew up with no electricity till the age of 11. My first TV was 17 years old. First bike I got when I was 21. First gadi 26. So, location can't not let in Napoli. So, ata poi. सगळ्याचीन एक एक गाडी आसता सगळ्याचीन घरां आसता सगळे वचोन रेस्टोरंटान जेयता तेन्ना रेस्टोरंटान जेवपाक तुका खंय पयशे आसले आमचे कडेन
हॅव यू एटलीस्ट यू एंड मायकल आर फ्रेंड्स लेट अस कम टू पॉलिटिक्स विथ यू अगेन एनी टायम लायक यू हॅव सेड ओके हांव इंट्रस्टेड आहा रे पार्ट आनी आतां
मुंडला तक आता पाटला जी सर. सो ही वाज गुड हार्ट, ही वाज गिविंग मी एडवाइस ऑन हाउ टू गो अबाउट इट. आई रियली डोंट फील नाउ दैट वी आर एनिमीज, वी आर
नॉट एज एनिमीज, फ्रेंड्स आई एम सेइंग. या
वी आर स्टिल बिजनेस पार्टनर्स.
And from the same party also.
From the same party also. For now.
Only the thing is that it will be decided by the party who will get the tickets. So you, because you are in the free. Okay. How do you see the performance?
Party also has to evolve. Party has to take better people on board with modern ideas and change.
So time and again you say better people. Who are these better people?
The people is you, me, the villagers, the taxi drivers. Everybody.
What about the present leaders, the present MLAs?
See, why also we have to give respect to Michael. He was voted by the people. Yeah. If the people change the in the next thing, it is up to the people.
So it is decided by people.
You, it is decided.
There is no differences between you and yeah. you.
Are just to go and abuse Michael and say he's this and that, it is no, wrong. People have
correct.
Voted for him.
Correct. Okay. So finally, another thing is that how do you see the performance of Chief Minister?
Chief Minister is a great human being from the heart. He's performed incredibly well, I think. Look at the COVID situation. The moment he took control, he brought it under control immediately.
He took control in the sense?
See, first, it was the health ministry that was working on this and it was not coming under control. Despite Mr. Rane being an intelligent guy, and I helped him with a few ideas. But once our CM took control and took stock of the whole situation, whether it was oxygen lack or whether it was beds and all, things came under control immediately. So genuinely good people like these, we have to...
So the Chief Minister is a performer, you mean to say?
He's a
performing. Anyway, Rekhi Baba, thanks for your time. And all the best.
Okay.